All right, then, with that in mind, we go back to Adam Schefter, continuing to follow what has quickly become an extremely interesting scenario. Adam Schefter with more breaking news tonight.
Wendy, we have the terms of a trade now in place between the New England Patriots and Tampa Bay Buccaneers. The Patriots are sending the rights to Rob Gronkowski along with a 7th-round draft pick to the Tampa Bay Buccaneers for a 4th-round draft pick. And so that trade is agreed to, essentially. Rob Gronkowski will have to pass his physical for the trade to go through. We'll see what kind of challenges that poses in a time like this, where and when he can get that physical before the draft. But that is the trade that's in place right now. A 7th-round pick along with Gronkowski to New England for a 4th-round pick.
Schefty, thank you. Lewis, I think you're back with us. Hey. You know what? I said this at the Combine, that I think the NFL is the ultimate reality show, and this is exactly why. We don't need anything else. The storylines, sometimes you just can't draw them up, and you're right, and I think you said this earlier. When you think about it, when you step back and look at the motivation of both of these two players while they were in New England and what they went through there, what they accomplished there, it actually does make sense, and yet somehow tonight this seems a little surprising.
It does, only because you thought, when you watched Gronk over the past couple of months, just enjoying life, and really it seemed like football was the furthest thing from his mind. It just seemed like he really had no interest in going back, especially going back to New England and going back into that environment. And don't get me wrong, that environment has been the most successful environment that we have seen in the salary cap era. I mean, it has been a dynasty and then some. But the grind, the sacrifice that it requires is not for everyone. And it was for these two guys, Gronk and Tom Brady, for a long time. They epitomized the Patriot way. They really do. They made the Patriots, along with many other players, into who they are and why we revere them the way they do. But for them to both say, hey, you know what? In Tom's case, he wanted to make a change and go somewhere else and see if he can, you know, still attain greatness in another environment. And for Gronk to say, I'm done. And people thought, well, it's because of the injuries. It's because of the fact that he's getting beat up. You know, with the way the game is played now, people are taking shots at his knees all the time. He's dealing with back issues. You thought that was the reason why. For him to come back now, maybe it's because both of these guys just want a different environment in which to play the game at a professional level. That's what it really is starting to sound like. And again, that's no disrespect to Bill and the rest of his staff up there, who are the cream of the crop. They just want a different surrounding. They want different scenery. And I think that's fascinating to me, because you know how much, Wendy, I talk about relationships and environment and your surroundings and how important that is, and how your requirements for that, you know, there's different requirements for you at different stages of your life. I think at this point in time for those two guys, they just want to have some fun and win. And enjoy some warm weather.
Yeah,
and
listen,
have to not pay any state tax.
I don't think there's any arguing. It is. I don't think there's any arguing that with no disrespect to what New England did. I mean, it was historic. I also don't think you can argue that clearly right. That's the case. They want to change in scenery. But I do want to role play this for a minute. Like, you be Tom and I'll be Gronk. Like, are you calling me? Like, yo, dude. Like, come. I mean, what's that? What's that conversation like? And how long does it take to get Rob Gronkowski to Tampa? I live at Jeter's house. Come on down. What do you think?
You know what? I wonder. You know, I don't know. I think Tom, and look, I mean, Brady was just trying to get a workout down there in Tampa. They had to tell him to get off, you know, getting kicked out of the park because he's trying to work out. So to me, I mean, he seems laser focused and dialed in. I don't know if he's calling Gronk. I wonder if it was like Gronk saying, hey, bro.
Oh, you hey, think I'm calling
it's pretty
you?
Nice down here. You're in Jeter's
house?
That's
what you're saying. I'm calling you?
Yeah, exactly. No. I think you're the one calling
me
going, hey,
me.
You're living in Jeter's house? For real?
Yeah, all right. Listen.
I really do think when, you know, in all seriousness, when Gronk sits back and looks at this and thinks about, look, when you get older and things start to hurt a little bit more and practice is a little bit more of a grind on you physically, let's just throw out the mental for a minute. It's a little bit easier to practice in that weather, on the grass, down in South Florida, you know, where maybe the demands on you, not to say Bruce Arians isn't going to be demanding, because from what I've heard, he is demanding, but just where maybe the environment is a little bit different. Who knows? You can just, you know, you sit down, go out there and go across the causeway out there to Clearwater and sit on the beach a little bit and relax a little, you know, let the salt water like kind of like help heal your body. I mean, there's just so many benefits to going down there and playing at this point in your career, and you're getting to play with Tom. Come on. That would make me want to come back too.
Okay, let's not get crazy. Listen, but you're absolutely right. They got they got two tight ends on that roster. We'll talk a little bit about that as this story unfolds. But nevertheless, truly an interesting situation. And look, if you're a fan of football, it really will be so much fun to watch when we get football back, which, by the way, if you're at home, we will.
Thanks for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.